Welcome back to Omega Man ZX. Second time for me, guys. Last time we unlocked headbanging skeleton guy. There's still a few things that I missed, but I want to. Do I go to... I want to see if I can find James again and see if he'll take the titanium alloy. Someone turn the scrap back on. But that's okay, because Speedy can... shut it back off. Not that one. Is this one? This one. Oh, so I should bring this up. September is usually when I start my Halloween horror season stuff like that. So I will be starting that up. I'm gonna try to do three. Three videos if I can. James is in here, right? But yeah, try to do three videos. You know, engine ignitions have titanium alloy in them. I can recycle this into something nice for ya, but it'll cost you 100. Fine. Alrighty, I'll have that for ya in a jiffy. There, a booster. How you use it is up to you. If you need something else, just bring me some more junk to recycle. A booster. Finally come around to recycling. You know, there's some folks who will never change. They just can't, I guess. Just a little junk can turn into a mountain in no time. Like this one. It's one thing to wake up and smell the coffee late, and another thing to not wake up at all, let alone smell the coffee, you get me? Those mechanoids around here, they come from all the junk that people throw away. Do you know what that means? People, the ones who threw away that junk, by their own hand, put themselves on the path of destruction. Oh. Is that it? Okay, and what does this booster do? Some kind of tuning part. Using it can increase your speed. Oh. Woo, I found a server. Only took a video link to find it. But I did find it. Alright, so we're gonna go to the highway next. So I think I'm gonna try and do like some of the side stuff another time. There are people being chased by Mavericks on that highway ahead. Looks like all the people trying to flee in their cars have caused a traffic jam. The situation is gridlocked. Drive back the Mavericks and buy time for the people down there to escape. Why, but this song reminds me of Lunar. It's pretty funny. Oh. Red light, green light. I cannot chew. Oh, you can't even get on them, so doesn't matter. Excuse me. Don't be rude like that. There, that's how you do it. How am I supposed to get it? I'll figure it out. Can I? I can. Thank you. Apparently I have to do that anyway. This is another one of those I need chrono for. think it is. I now have more. Whatever you call that. Energy. Wish I had more energy in real life. Anything, probably nothing, but let's go ahead and give it a shot. Mid-boss? Hey, move it! We're sitting ducks here! Leave the Mavericks to me. When it's clear, I want you to go. I don't know who you are, but thank you. There are still cars stopped back there. They need your help. Mid-boss! This one of those cases where I need buff. I think it is. Goodbye, car. Okay, I'm not mid-boss. I know you don't want to fight me. But I really need you to. Looks like the people made it through. Okay, now all we have to do is hold off the pursuing Mavericks. You know that's gonna be a pain, right? Really? My triangle button does not wanna work. Stop it! Bad doggy. I know you're not a dog, but the way you act definitely makes you dog. Oh, yeah. I think I was mentioning this. I'm gonna try to do 3 videos. Cause the Halloween season is coming up. It could vary. It could be 2. Yes. It could be 2 Mega Men. And, one of the Halloween series, or it could be one Mega Man and 2 of the Halloween series, so it all varies. Well, that was cruel. So yeah, it will vary. I forgot what that thing is weak to. I'm assuming it's electric, but I could be wrong. I have one really bad electric. So. There's like ice and fires around here. Sometimes I can get a shot in, but other times not so much. Go away. Enemies are like, well, we're still here too. Go away, bullet. Thank you. Yeah, it's over. Oh no. Is it boss time? Yeah, I mean, I guess that's actually a good thing. I forgot the boss of this area. Oh, it's this guy.
Are you the one causing all of this trouble? I'm flattered. You remembered my name.
Mega Merge!
Come, there's something I want to show you. Model W? You attacked the highway to feed that thing? That's right, but what I want to show you is further down. At the bottom of this dirty sea. The sea during the war was no place for living creatures. After the war, the sea's beauty was restored. However, as humans repopulated, the seas once again grew filthy. You see, humans have to desecrate the earth to live on it.
You talk all high and mighty, but what you're doing is no different than a maverick.
Me? A maverick? You're a funny girl. We were planning on playing this little game of destiny to decide the Mega Man King by ourselves. You're the one that just happened to Mega Merge, then show up and be a nuisance. So I'd say that kind of makes you a maverick.
Yeah, I am. I won't deny it. I'm gonna accept the death here. Unless I do really decent, in which case I will. Really? I don't want you around.
Preserving life is not what's right. Fix the ones that can be fixed and abandon the rest.
Ouch. That's cruel. But I can't be fixed, so I'd be one of those that gets taken away, and I'm fine with it. Too late, you didn't even hit me. Yes. Okay, that time was too late. Speaking of which, how many lives do I have? Zed! I haven't found a good life spot yet. Giving me a good pattern this time. No. And I died anyway. I don't have time for this. All right. Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna post this video with some editing and whatnot. And then next week we'll finish this area. Because I literally don't have time to do another recording, so... So I apologize, everyone, but yeah, this will be the end of this video, and we will go into the video next time.